And Heather, schools are reopening tomorrow and into next week following hurricane closures. This is for public schools. Clay and Nassau County schools will open tomorrow. Duval and St. John's County schools had an already planned day off for students Monday, so they won't be back in the classroom until Tuesday. Putnam County schools already had planned days off for Monday and Tuesday, so those students will be back in class Wednesday.